Whatever you want in your life, you can get it by using your subconscious mind power. Your conscious mind is the reasoning mind. You make all your decisions by using your conscious mind, like choosing your life partner, planning, making decisions. You can use your imagination to suggest ideas to your subconscious to get what you want. If repeated often enough, your mind will then steer your behavior more towards making those ideas a reality. Your subconscious can process information quicker and in a different ways than your conscious self. Therefore, letting it do its thing while you sleep can lead to clearer thoughts and a more confident opinion the next day. If you secretly despise others for having something you want, you will make it less likely for yourself to attain that thing. Stay positive and root for others so that the universe may root for you. The subconscious mind is the principle. It works according to the law of belief. Everything that has happened to you is because of thoughts impressed on your subconscious mind through belief. Whether you planted positive or negative thoughts in your subconscious mind, you will get a response based on your thought. When the thoughts deposited in your subconscious mind, the power of subconscious mind will respond. Your own thoughts are the reflection of your life. If you are poor, rich, strong, healthy, sick, whatever you may be, it is by the thoughts you deposited in your subconscious mind. So here are few examples you can learn to train your mind and act accordingly. Repeat this word every day, at least for few minutes, and keep habit of this practice for 1 month. Let's start. I am confident. I am successful person. I am very intelligent. I am well educated. I am strong personality. I am fortunate. I am strong. I am powerful. I am very lucky. I am all-rounder. I am complete. I am loyal. I am brave. I am independent. I am a part of this universe. I am attractive. I am able to achieve everything what I want. I am ready to win everything. I am happy. Whatever you have been in your life is by your own thought. While your subconscious can be very useful if steered in the right direction, it can also make you get in your own way. Thanks for watching my video and share this video with your loved ones so that their life also changes in a positive way. Bye. Take care.